Okay. Here is the joke. Jeb and Eudell, University of Michigan athletes, were driving from Ann Arbor to Cleveland. Just outside the city limits they saw a sign, clean restrooms. By the time they got to Cleveland, they'd cleaned 147 Johns. Ha ha.